Welcome back to another episode.
Trinity.
I'm making guacamole.
You ever make some avocado, Tableside avocado, which is what? Guacamole. Oh, yum. So what was your first ingredient?
I have no idea, but it was like pepper.
Salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper, and then avocados, and then parsley, or what is it?
Cilantro.
You use it in salsa, I believe.
Yes, right. So what other choices do you have there?
Lemons, whatever that stuff is. Oh, jalapenos, tomatoes, salt and pepper, and onion.
What would you like this one? I like it all.
Onion. I'm just going whatever.
That's how you learn to cook, baby.
What else?
Nothing.
She asked what else.
That's it? You don't want tomatoes or?
No. Okay. You need tomatoes, baby.
Tomatoes, maybe.
And we'll just leave them on the side then. We'll have her leave them with us.
Okay. Yeah, but I only that's like mommy. Them with salt.
Okay, that's okay. We'll leave them on the side and then daddy and mommy can eat those.
Shake.
Okay, it's almost over.
Okay.
What else did you not put in there?
Lime juice.
Oh, you got some lime juice? What? All right, she'll have to lead it with us. All right. Okay, put that over there. That's her meal, actually.
Okay.
That's what Trinity eats every time she goes to the Mexican restaurant.
She likes all
the time. She loves it. All right, sign off. And make sure she leaves us the lime, because Mommy and Daddy likes lime. What do you tell her in Spanish?
Gracias.
Aww.
Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Bye.